paper. 1. Paper is used for writing. 2. Paper word is derived from papyrus. 3. Paper is made of straw, bamboo, and wood. 4. There are different kinds of paper. 5. Paper is available in different sizes, colors, and shapes. 6. Paper is used in schools and offices. 7. Paper is also used for printing purposes. 8. It helps us to spread knowledge and education. 9. Neat and fine paper is very costly. 10. There are some paper mills in our country.